Hey, friends, welcome back to EA Sports. Beautiful night for hockey. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's get it going tonight. Opening face-off is just seconds away. The Voltigeurs take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Stopped with ease. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Nice feed. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Drummondville's got the puck in their own end. On the attack along the boards. Here's a pass to the middle. Great defensive play to pick off the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. We're still in the early stages of this period. Still looking for our first goal. Rimouski's won it. Nice bank pass off the boards. A chance! And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Masters carrying it ahead. Rimouski's got the puck along the boards. Great pass from the left wing up the middle now. Drummondville's got the puck. He got all of that hit. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Nice zone entry from the middle. Mickey Moose elects to hang on and get a whistle here, Ray.
Yeah, pretty soon, James, the players in front of them are running all over the place. They're trying to help, but they're not. That cover was important.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We're still scoreless. Smart play to take possession, sneaking in off the wing. Came up with the save on that play.
Mickey Moose didn't have much time to react. Good save.
And no luck on that pass attempt. With possession along the wall. Oceanic's got a hold of the puck. We got a whistle, offside to call. Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Cannon of a shot! What a stop as he puts out the fire! Feeds the puck to MacKinnon. That's not going to fool him. Grabbed along the boards by Murillo. And he takes the dish. Puck picked up by MacKinnon. Here's a shot from a bad angle. Mickey Moose is going to wait for a breather as he swallows up the puck.
Well, now everybody can get themselves back to their square one position. I mean, it was starting to look a little ragged in the defensive zone. It's a good play by the goaltender.
Rimouski's won the draw. Bouchard's got the puck. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Unable to reach that one. Broken up with a stick. Poked away at center by Chanek. Oceanic's got the puck in the defensive end. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. Still no score in this one. Masters won the draw. And now he tries to get it across to MacKinnon. Puts it on net, and there's a great pad save. I think he just got a piece of it with his toe. And they send it right back to him. Rimouski's going to play it from the corner. Pass broken up. Moves it quickly over to Murillo. The Voltigeurs get a hold of the puck in their own end. Takes a shot, and that's off target as it hits a body. Murillo's stick handling in his own zone.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love
love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice. Here's the chance to the middle. And he denies that great opportunity there. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Moves it to Bouchard. Look at this. They've got some bodies here on the attack.
James, all he had to do was stay there. He lost the puck, now he turned it around to find it, and he knocks it right into his own net.
Oh, tough break. Just here in the late stages of this frame, Rimouski's ahead, 1-0. Slides the pass over to MacKinnon. Pass across to Master. Picks up the puck in his own end. Drummondville's got a hold of it along the wall. And he was right there to make the stop on that play. And here we go.
Yeah, this one was to be expected. After the player got hurt, you would hope his teammate would jump in and try and defend him.
Good night.
That looked like a mismatch at the start, too, James. It certainly played out that way. Well, that fight seemed to come out of nowhere. There's an energy and a frustration to the game, and it seemed to spill over right there.
I think they found the tooth that was lost, and both teams now back inside the faceoff circle. Rimouski's got possession here in their own end. Tape-to-tape pass to center. Oh, he's going to get called on that slash. And he takes the pass. They quickly take advantage of a team that fell back on their heels. It's like they lost their energy for a moment, knowing they were going to be penalized. And it hurt costly.
Great reaction time. You're in there that tight, you got to get rid of it in a hurry so the goalie can't move and smother the net.
Both teams gliding into position, and the official set to drop the puck. Puck is dropped and play resumes. There's the whistle as the play was offside. Wilson's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. And that'll put a bow on the first 20 minutes of action here tonight. We've got lots more still to come. Second period is just around the corner. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Can't make the connection on the pass. Murillo's into the offensive zone now on the attack. And it doesn't reach the net because it goes off a stick. MacKinnon's moving the puck through his own zone. Rimouski's got a hold of it against the wall. Pass right back. and he takes the feed. Passes out front.
A second look at this will show us why the puck goes into the net. What an accurate shot. His delivery is among the best in the league.
Lots of time left in this period. Rimouski's really put the squeeze on here, now up by three. And that's intercepted in the defensive end. And that's knocked away by Kirk. Cutting to the slot. Offense is showing no signs of letting up in the second.
I've never liked when a team takes their foot off the gas pedal. If it's your night, go score. Go feel good about yourself.
Oceanics ready to go on the attack. Slides it quickly to Mario. Gets the puck over to Bouchard. Long reach breaks up the momentum. Moves with the puck at the corner. Handles the puck. By the goaltender. He got a little piece of that one.
Oh, he laid
all alone! Grand larceny on that stop right there!
Mickey Moose can sit back and enjoy the large lead. He hasn't had much to do.
More than half the period left to play. Rimouski's turned this into a blowout, now leading by four. Scoops up the puck off the draw. And he's able to handle that one.
Masters changed his focus here, James. It looks like he's finished fighting, and now he's going to play the game.
Centers glide into the dot as the faceoff ready to resume play. Drummondville's got it in the offensive zone. Denies him with a save. Here's a short pass to MacKinnon. That goes off a twig. Goes around along the half wall. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. And that's knocked away. Hangs onto the puck. Takes it and looks ahead. Can't get a hold of that pass. And he makes the easy save.
They collect the hats up. They used to give them to us, and you're like, what am I going to do? I'm not wearing somebody else's hat. You ask anybody around the league, and they'll tell you he's one of the most accurate shooters from this position on the ice. He gets in tight, he delivers the puck quickly, and puts it right at the spot he wants.
Murillo's got the puck in his own zone. Quick feed to Bouchard. Shot! Just slide to the net. Grabs the puck here inside the offensive end. And now it's grabbed by MacKinnon. Jeanette's got it against the boards. Takes the pass. Denies him on a slapper. Mickey Moose is going to slow things down and get a whistle.
It's a good choice for him. It looked like the team had started to become unraveled.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. Rimouski's clicking on all cylinders tonight. They've added to the lead, and this is a total rout. Puck grab by Mario. From the right side, they gain the zone. Lead pass ahead. Here's a shot. Big time stop. Oh, and another beauty stop right there.
He shows off his focus and his athleticism, making two unbelievable back-to-back stops.
Stops him with a glove. Mickey Moose gobbles up the puck, and he'll wait for the whistle.
Oh, now you got a chance to get organized again. The freezing is a good, safe play.
Both teams are set. They're ready to drop the puck. Masters won the draw. Puck scooped up by Kirk. Fires it on net, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. From off the wing, he comes up with it with both centers scrummed up. And now it's over to Bouchard. Takes the feed. And there's the save. Oh, and he tries. tracks it perfectly in the offensive end. What a
pass! Sometimes the puck just follows you around and you can't score. Tonight, every time it lands on the stick, it's in the back of the net. What a great night. And that's a quick one-timer right in front of the net. The pass is there. He's got no time to do anything with it. And he beats the goalie.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. The Voltigeurs have it in the offensive zone. Gets it over to Bouchard. Oh, what a chance here. Could they make it happen on this 2-on-1? And tries to make a diagonal pass to Master. Poked away in the neutral zone by Murillo. Play is blown dead with the offside. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Quick pass to Shinnak. And that pass doesn't go. Oh, they telegraph the pass, and he picks it off.
Oceanic's really stomping all. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up.
If the bus doesn't show up, this will be the next indignity. They're getting pumped tonight, and now they're shorthanded, too.
Ramuski's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
Well, the power play gets to dust itself off here. First opportunity tonight.
Second period nearly into its final minute here. And now he angles it across to Bouchard. Centering pass! And he shuts down a great scoring chance there! Just moments away from the resumption of this power play. They're ready to drop the puck here for this faceoff. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. And he had the answer on that one. Stolby's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James, he needed a cover there.
Janek's gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. Ramuski's won the draw and they'll go to work. Oh, he had the right idea but couldn't make that play with the pass. And now he moves it to MacKinnon. Shot! And that caroms off a body in traffic. That brings period number 2 to an end. The ice resurfacer's coming out onto the ice. They'll give it a little cleaning, and I can see Ray Ferraro down there between the benches tap dancing. I can only imagine where he needs to go. Third period, just around the corner. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro ready to bring you all the action. Period number 3 is set to get underway. Drummondville's shorthanded unit gets off to a good start. They win the draw and take early possession. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Centering the front! Up the outside of the iron!
Oceanic's been all over them tonight. They're comfortably in front, and while they don't get a box there, they don't need it.
He's got it in their own zone. Passes over to Murillo. And that's just out of reach. Ramuski's got the puck along the wall. Up along the wing. Receives the pass. The Voltigeurs have the puck now. Ramuski's looking to break out of their own end. From the left side, they enter the offensive zone. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. Stays with it. Moves it quickly over to Chenac. Mickey Moose is going to hang on for the whistle.
It's been a really good night for him, and this is another example of it. Sharply covers the puck. He's had a busy night, but he's been excellent.
Play ready to resume as everybody lines in for the faceoff. Well, that's one way to win the draw as he skates away with the puck after the two centers were tied up. Here's the chance in front, and that's stopped. The Voltigeurs have it against the wall and sends it just out of reach. Moves it to Mario. And that's broken up. Tries to feed it over to MacKinnon. Here's the pass. They score! And they finally break on through here, Ray.
Frustration starts to build when you get enough chances and the goalie's got the door closed all night. Well, finally you're going to break through with an important goal late in the game.
The Voltigeurs have a long way to go still here in the third.
I guess you get your scorers out there and you try and keep climbing out of a hole, but it's not very pretty right now.
Ramouski's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it to the middle. Oh, he comes up with a stop. Moves the puck down low. And that's poked away by Bouchard. Passes on over to MacKinnon. Shot! Oh, what a stop! Oh, look at this. Here they come. They've got numbers. Here's a chance in front. And that goes off a stick and off target. Taken by Chenac. And he gets in front of it to block it. Denies him. He got all of it. Oceanics looking to break out. They've got numbers here. Centering feed. And that's intercepted. Scobie's going to hang on to the puck for a whistle. Ramouski's got it, and they're on the attack. And he made the save to keep that one out of the net. Nice pass. Takes a shot. Taking a playbook out of the Ray Ferraro school of hockey here. Just be aggressive, goal after goal.
When you score, go get another one. You've got the other team down, go get more. Because you make yourself feel better, you build your own confidence, and you put this thing on cruise control.
They score!
Wow! Love the move here, James. Patient, dragging the defender in tight where they think they've got a chance to stop the play. But they don't. Great hands, great move, and it's in the net.
Officials are set. Players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway. Drummondville's won the draw in the neutral zone. Scooped up along the wall by Kirk. He got robbed again. Oh, absolutely owns the crease tonight. Here's a short pass to Mario. And the puck leaves the zone. Slides it up to Mario. Couldn't complete the pass. Play rolls on. Oh, and it stays out. He got a piece of that one. Puck picked up by Master. Drummondville's on the attack. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Goaltender hangs on for the whistle. Takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Quick feed to Bouchard. Here's a chance! And that doesn't connect. Here's a chance to set up now. Ramouski's got it in their own zone. Beautiful 360 with the puck. Carries it across the line. And we'll get a breather here with offside to call. Masters won the draw. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. Oh, how Mickey
Moose does his job. A dangerous chance, and he turns it away.
The setters will glide into the dot. Ramuski's won the draw. Along the half wall with the puck. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Drummondville's got control of it now from their own end. Moves inside! Centering feed! And that's intercepted! Stoppage in play, offside the call. Oceanic's got a hold of the puck off the draw. And we'll get a face-off after the offside call. Masters one possession. And now he moves it quickly to Shinnak. Can't find his man. That won't go as that goes off the side of the net. Ramuski's got a hold of the puck now. And as the final seconds tick away, listen to this place recognize a hard-earned victory.
First win, a solid performance. The team has to be happy.
Can't shake the feeling that I'm on the border. And I'm reaching out for something to hold on to. Will you wait for me? Will you wait for me? Like you said you would. Like you said you would. Moments fade away into yesterday. All that may be true. Not for me and you. They now burn it. One another. Fuck up on it. Undercover. Living like we're going under. Let me with the taste of
beautiful night for hockey. Let's get set to drop the puck. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Yeah, you can just feel the buzz in this city all day long, and we are seconds away now for this opening faceoff. And here we go. The puck is dropped, and we are underway. And now it's grabbed by Bergeron. And he slides it quickly to Letang. Ramouski's got the puck in their own end. Sends a pass over. Takes a slap shot from the point. Pokes it away in his own end. Oh, and he gets a toe on that one to keep it out.
Goalies don't beat this guy very often from this spot. He loves to shoot the puck. He's very accurate with it. But not this time. No goal.
Hrabowski's got the puck. Down the left wing and into the offensive zone. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bouchard. Bergeron's taking it from his own end. And here's the pass to Poulin. There's a solid collision. Puck grab by Mario. Moves it over to Poulin. Quick pass to Mario. Cuts into the paint. The Saguenay scoop it up along the boards. Oh, and he whiffs on it. Gets a hold of the puck here at his own end. Moves it quickly over to Mario. Fails to find the open man. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. From the top of the offensive zone here. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
He's been really good on these high danger chances. And here's another one right from the slot. But he's tracked that puck to keep it in front of him and make the save.
Can't make it work. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Here's an offensive chance. One-timer! And that's blocked from someone in front. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Boutin's lugging the puck. Chicoutimi's moving it up the ice. And now it's to Caulfield. Big hit!
Oh, you bet. Man, that is like running into a brick wall. Nowhere to go.
Slides the puck across to Bouchard. Poked away. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Bouchard. There's the whistle. We've got an offside. Past the midway mark in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Poulin's won the draw here in the neutral zone. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And the Zebras save play on.
A great effort, James. He got down the ice and nullified that icing call.
Pass broken up. Dished on over to Bergeron. The Saguenay's looking against the half wall. Hrabowski's gained possession along the boards. Sends it in front. Oh, and he fans on it. Through pass ahead. And he shuts down a great scoring chance there. Bouchard's going to bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's going to take it.
Late goings of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. And with the centers tied up, he swoops in to take possession. Oceanic's got the puck. Hrabowski's got it along the wall. With the stop. Moves it to Poulin.
Lots of bumps and bruises in the course of the game. This one looks like it took a little bite out of him, but I think he's going to try and finish this shift. That one stung, and he's slow to get himself back together here, James. I want to look at that again.
And both centers glide into the dot as a faceoff set to resume. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Can't make the connection on the pass. Stoppage in play as we get an offside. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. And that plays offside. We got a face off coming up. Oceanics won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Oh, big time save by Bouchard.
Strong fundamental save there.
He scores! What a goal!
Most of the time, we just focus on what the final play is to put the puck in the net. The goal scorer does the original work here to get in, dig around for that loose puck, fish it out, and then get himself into position to score.
He didn't see that coming. Here's a blast! Denies him with a save. Mickey Moose covers it up for a whistle. Is there a strategy here?
Sometimes, or he just reads the play in front of him and says, "Now I got to jump on this. We're going to start to run around."
In the final moments of this period, Gromoski's ahead 1-0. Shuts it down. Centering feed. Picked off in front. Cut into the front of the net. Tried to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Oh, he stops him with a glove. Great reflexes there. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. There's the horn. Still 40 more minutes left in regulation time. We'll get to the second period right after this. Both teams back on the ice. They're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray Ferraro sees the game like very few people do. Ray, what did you make of that first 20 minutes?
Chicoutimi's first period was a mess. I mean, they were late to almost every puck. They started sluggishly, like they didn't have their legs. Sometimes that happens. Now they got to find a way to get back in the game, James, and it's got to start now.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. 1-0 the score.
Here's the change.
Chicoutimi's won the draw. And that's knocked away by Caulfield. And that pass doesn't go. Chicoutimi's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here's a short pass to Poulin.
I didn't see that coming. Sorry, James. Jumped in on you there, but that hit was huge as the play was just moving along.
Bouchard's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Bouchard's on top of that one for a whistle.
A little bit of traffic starting to form around the net.
They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Off the bar, will play on. It was that close.
Oceanic's not going to stretch out this lead. It'll stay pretty tight as this puck hits the post.
There's a collision with some authority. Big open ice hit.
Was it ever. He really closed off the room. Nowhere to go.
And a stick in the lane deflects that one away. Feeds it on over to Boutte. Picked up along the wall by Bergeron. From the point, looks to make something happen. Doesn't go. Oceanic's got a hold of it against the wall.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up feeding the shooter to the post. That looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down. Well, their lead now depends on their penalty killers as they're shorthanded after that penalty.
Chicoutimi sending their power play unit out for the first time tonight.
They've been running around trying to get this game tied up. They earn a power play, and now they'll have that chance. Quick puck movement always seems to work best for them.
Centering feed! Moves it again! And that's blocked in traffic. Taken along the wall by Caulfield. Quick feed to Letang. Picked off by Bouchard. And now that's picked up by the defense. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Quick pass to Poulin. A chance in front! Fantastic save!
What a great glove save by the goaltender here. He's got to get out, stay up long enough to keep the glove high, and make a remarkable glove save.
Chance to reset here on the draw, this man advantage. Moves the puck. The Saguenayans have it behind the cage. Off his stick! And that goes off a player in front. Moves it quickly over to Caulfield. Ramouski's penalty is now expired.
You work so hard to get yourself back in the game, you earn a power play, and then you fail to cash in. So they still trail by one. The game will continue at even strength.
Handles the pass at center. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. And that slides right out to center ice. Great hustle to come up with the puck. Ramouski's got it in their own zone. Shakutami's looking to break out of their own end. He's got a step. Scores! What a finish on the breakaway!
But he saw a little bit of glimmer of room, and he got out ahead of the pack. He's in the clear, and he makes no mistake. Patience and a perfect shot.
Hey, looks so confident on the finish. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Gets a piece of it and will play on. Picked up along the boards by Murillo. Ramouski's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed from his own end. Puck leaves the zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And that's offside, stopping the play. More than half the period has expired. We are all tied up in this one. Ramouski's won it. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. And not much on that one. Big stop by the keeper. Bouchard's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
Officials have got both teams ready, and it looks like play is set to resume here. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. Poked away at center by Murillo. Keeps hold of the puck. Ramouski's looking to break out. Takes the feed. Here's a shot. Oh, and somehow he gets a sliver of it and keeps it up. And now he tries to get it across to Bergeron. Ramouski's got the puck along the wall. And that goes on somewhat front and doesn't reach the net. Puck scooped up by Letang. Moves it to Caulfield. Feeds it across. Oh, how did he come up with that stop? Here in the later stages of this period, you can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Great read by the winger to take possession with the two centermen tied up. Ramouski's got the puck along the boards. Oceanic's got it in their own zone. Great heads-up play to poke it away at the offensive end. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Letang's got a hold of the puck behind the net. The Saguenayans have it now. And that pass attempt is deflected. Shot! Great save by Bouchard!
He had to be quick there. I mean, that's right in the slot. Dangerous chance. And the glove gets the job done.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. 40 minutes down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. And we are underway here in the third, still tied. Pass to Letang. And that's broken up. Oceanic's got a hold of it along the wall. Sends it over to Caulfield. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And now it's over to Bouchard. Great use of the stick in the defensive end by Bergeron. Chicoutimi's got the puck against the half wall. Broken up by Bergeron. Grabbed along the board by Bouchard. Great heads up play with the stick by Caulfield. And the puck skips away after a nice defensive deflection. Bergeron stick handling in his own zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Caulfield. Couldn't complete the play. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Letang. Scooped up along the wall by Boutin. Ramouski's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Murillo. Offside the call. We'll get a face-off coming up. Still lots of time left in the period. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Ramouski's won the draw in the neutral zone. Rips it. Tremendous save by Bouchard.
That's a dangerous shot, that snapshot. While moving your feet, the goalie's got to keep up to the speed of the player to make the save.
Taken by Letang. Slick feed. And he slides it quickly to Caulfield. Dumped into the cross side. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores! An absolute clutch finish puts him ahead.
It's felt like there was going to be a go-ahead goal pretty quickly here. There it is. That's a nice finish. And it's on the board.
Ramouski's up by one now here in this third period.
You don't have much breathing room, but I guess it's better to be in front than behind. They'll want to continue to try to forecheck.
Gets the puck in deep. Oceanic gained possession along the boards. Great extension on his part to poke it away. And he moves it up to Caulfield. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And not much on that one. Mickey Moose is on top of the puck, stopping the play.
Looks like he's seen enough. The potential to start running around in your zone causes him to cover the puck up.
Centers are set, face-off ready to resume play. Smart read on the play as both centers were tied up on the draw. Makes a move and the puck hops away from him.
You didn't see that.
Sometimes trying a little bit too much is just no good for anybody. That play gets broken up.
Can't make it work. Quick feed to Poulin. Look out, here's a 2-on-0. Denies him!
No, he's going to be disappointed with that effort, James. The goalie beats him cold.
Here in the back half of this period, Oceanic's got a one-goal lead. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Now a quick pass to Bouchard. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Icing is the call. We'll get a reset. That's one way to take possession with both centers tied up there in that scrum. Oceanics through center and now in the offensive end. And skilled use of the stick to poke the puck away. Chicoutimi's got a hold of the puck now. Caulfield's got it in the corner. On the wraparound. Great save from in tight.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Fires it, and he gets in the lane to block that. Denies the shooter on that play. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Routine save made by Bouchard. Letang's got it in the defensive end. Rockies got possession. There's his first in the new colors.
Always good to get on the board to show that you're able to help your new team. You want to show them that you're ready to play. He's on the board. He'll feel better now. It's a bad place to burp this puck up. Defensive zone turnover ends up in the net quickly as the goalie gets beat low.
Guys, this is his first goal with this club here, and you know you never forget your first goal. I'm sure his teammates aren't going to forget it either.
From his own end, he picks up the puck. Look out, here they come on the attack. Here's the pass in front, and there's the whistle as the puck is covered up for a stoppage. Another chance here on the man advantage.
Doesn't matter whether you've had one or 10 power plays. The fundamentals of it are the same. Win the draw, get the puck to the point, try and spread the penalty killers out.
Rimouski's got it in their own zone. Tries to get this man advantage going from their own end now. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Bergeron. He tries to tuck it in. And he came up with a solid stop on that play.
Smothered that in close chance.
Poulin's looking to win this draw on this man advantage here. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Couldn't make the connection on the play. And the puck clears the zone. Sends it in front. And that's intercepted. That's a good heads-up play at center ice.
Oceanic's team defense is something to watch tonight. I love the way that they've just shut this game down.
A chance in front, and that goes off a stick. Let's see what the officials are calling.
Sometimes the sound your stick makes on the other guy's equipment is what sets the signal off. That's a slashing penalty.
To drop, we've got some 4-on-4 coming up. Rimouski's got it, and they're on the attack. From one point man to another. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it. Bouchard's got the puck, and he'll hang on for the whistle.
Well, in a close game, you've got to be in control of things, and he's had an excellent night so far.
Poulin's gliding in for the face-off as this penalty kill will continue. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Couldn't find the intended target. A chance on goal, and he rings the post! Bouchard's on top of that for the whistle.
Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play.
Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Oceanic's got possession of the puck. And it's broken up by a nice defensive use of the stick. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Moves it to the middle. He scores! What a goal!
Most of the time, James, when you get in this tight, you're not really aiming it. And now that it's on your backhand, even less. You just want to deliver it quickly. That's a perfect shot.
Another face-off looming here on this power play. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways. Goaltender gave him nothing as it goes off the side of the net.
I don't need nothing but truth.
There can only be one winner. Let's do this on the ice tonight. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, ready for puck action. Teams look ready to go, as does the official. Let's bring it on. And here we go. The puck is dropped, and we are underway. Rimouski's got the puck in their own end. Ref's arm is up. Is it going to be two, or is it going to be four? Let's see what the officials say. The Remparts are getting called for 4 minutes in the box.
Well, to this point, the game is scoreless, and now you've got a real great opportunity with your power play on the ice to get on the board first. That first goal is so critical. Make the opponent chase the game.
Rimouski's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Quick pass to Bouchard. Drips it in, rips it, and they score! On the power play, they make it happen. Rimouski's come ready to play tonight with an early goal.
Can't be any better than that. They wanted to start the game quickly, get on the board fast if they could. It's a perfect start.
Oceanics got it in the neutral zone. From against the wall, it's centered out. And he comes up with a huge stop. Slides the puck over. Scores!
Hard to get a puck quicker than that. A pair of goals in 40 seconds.
That sure changes things here on the ice.
Yeah, the game has completely been turned upside down.
We're still in the early stages of this period. Rimouski's been the better team here over the last few minutes, increasing their lead to two. Picked up along the wall by St. Louis. And that's deflected off someone in front. Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Whoa! On the goal, James, but man, how about the play to set it up? Stumbling, bumbling, fumbling, yet still enough sense to get the puck to the right player.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Mario. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Sends it to the middle, and he denies that great opportunity there.
Known for doing his best work in the defensive zone. Guys, his stick-em-up zone ability, it's what allows him to make great use of his stick checking to defend in his own end of the ice.
The Remparts will play it in their own end. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Slides it over to St. Louis. Here's a chance. Takes control of the puck. And it's a quick pass to Mario. Takes the feed from the wing. Into the corner now. Makes the save.
That is sweeping up the trash there. Good save. Off to the corner. Everybody can readjust.
Here's the chance. And they score. Nearing the midway mark of the period. It's a 3-1 hockey game. Lots of offense already. The Remparts get a hold of the puck off the draw. Pass broken up. Sends it quickly to Mario. Puck picked up by Bouchard. And a huge stop by the goaltender at point-blank range.
But he came out and challenged him. Good save.
St. Louis got the puck along the wing. Feeds the puck over. And he keeps that one out. Rimouski's got it along the wall. And he hangs on to the puck. Montreal's got a hold of the puck. Moves it to St. Louis. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. shot. That goes off target, off a body in front. Right on the doorstep. And he gets in front of that. David's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Past the midway mark in this period, Oceanics really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Here they come on the rush. Sends the pass in front. Takes the blast. Rimouski's got the puck now. The Remparts have it in the offensive zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. There's an injection of energy with that hit. And rings the iron.
The Remparts are trying to inch their way back to even. That's not going to help. That's a good scoring chance.
He scores! That's how you do it! Leadership to a T! The captain capitalizes!
He's not going to get outworked too often, and this time he gets rewarded for it. The dig of the puck, positioning, working to the front, and then finishing it off. This is a good goal.
Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Boom! There's a hit.
You throw a hit like he did earlier in the game, it's no secret. The target gets on your back. Eventually, they find him.
Oceanics got the puck in the defensive end. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. Oceanics ready to go on the attack. Feeds it down low. Takes it deep inside the offensive zone. And that pass doesn't go. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. He tips it. Scores! And there's the hat trick! And I can't imagine too many hats flying for this one tonight, Ray.
No, I don't think there's going to be any unless his parents are up there. Three goals, though, wherever it is awesome.
The Remparts win possession here in the open ice. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Taken along the wall by Murillo. And now he angles it across to Bouchard. And he takes the feed. And it's in again. Oh, my goodness. What a night the home team is having here. And it's not a good one.
You can't find the exit fast enough if you're a player or a fan. And what a rotten night. Everything that they've tried to make happen has gone wrong for them. This can't end fast enough.
And with the buzzer, that puts a bow on the first 20 minutes of play. We've got lots more still to come. Second period action next, right here. Fans back in their seats. Teams are on the ice. They're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. A one-sided affair thus far. Let's see if anything changes here with the start of the second. Ray, 20 minutes into this one, what do you make of this one so far tonight?
The Remparts are looking for a little bit of good news. Well, there's 40 minutes left. Other than that, James, it hasn't been a very good start for them. They didn't have the puck much, no possession time, and now they got to climb back into the game.
Montreal's won the draw, and they take possession here in the open ice. Oh, and a good textbook hit there. Rimouski's got the puck along the wall. Right up Main Street and on the attack. From point blank, big stop by the goaltender right in front.
He's going to feel like he got robbed. I mean, when he gets in that close, James, it's usually money.
Oh, it serves up a little too sweet with that save.
Mickey Moose turns that one aside. He hasn't had to do that very much. And at the other end, the puck's going in pretty regularly.
Montreal's looking to break out. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Absolutely wallops them. Big
This thing was rolling out of control here. They give up multiple goals in a row. Finally, an answer back.
Montreal's got one here in the second. They need many more to follow, though.
Yeah, but they've got to start somewhere, I guess. Something positive, something to build on. But it's been a pretty rotten game for them so far.
Oh, and that one pumps up short as he just gets enough of that one. Bravo's moving the puck through his own zone. Here's the pass in front, and that's stopped. Here he is on the wraparound.
The Ramparts can tell themselves there's still half a game or so left. I don't know if that's a good thing or a bad thing.
Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Grabs the puck. The Ramparts gain possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Saint-Louis. And he puts that one aside with ease. Mickey Moose elects for the breather and goes for the whistle.
I like this play, James. He's seen enough chaos in front of him.
Moments away from the faceoff. Let's get back to the action. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Sends it over. Here's a chance. Great save.
You know when you're looking for a buddy in a crowded train station? Well, now you got to find a little puck through the bodies there. Good luck to you. Found it.
Redirected off a stick. Find some space in the corner. Here he is in close. Climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Solid hit on the play. Oceanic's got the puck along the boards. Montreal's gained possession. Takes the feed at center and moves forward. Saint-Louis got it along the wing. Uses the force on that hit. Handles the pass. And keeps it out with the toe. Wow, what a play on his part.
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Great read with the stick. Pushes it across to Bouchard. And a strong physical collision on the play there. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. In close!
Oceanic's lead is so solid, that one's not going to matter much, I don't think. I know if I were shooting it, though, James, I would have wanted it to go in.
Scores! The captain comes through! Oceanic's offensive onslaught continues late in this second period.
Dominant performance from early in the first period. They absolutely deserve to be where they're at.
Takes a shot, and that goes off course off a body. Oceanic's got it from behind the net. Lets it fly. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. Quick pass over to Mario. Quick feed down low. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Picked up along the wall by Bravo. Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. And that's broken up. And he comes up big with the stick save, getting all of it with the paddle.
Now, this is a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop. A difficult one from the slot.
And that brings the period to an end. All right, third period just around the corner. We'll get a clean sheet of ice. I'm going to get more popcorn, and we're coming back with much more. Yes. Welcome back. James Cebulski ready to bring you all the play-by-play. Well, here we go. Period number three is underway. We'll see if Pat the Stats Knight continues. Ray Ferraro is at ice level, and Ray, as third period action gets underway, give us a sense of how you've seen things tonight.
Montreal's out there skating around for the most part. It's like they've got no commitment to the game yet. They haven't really dug into a forecheck. They turned the puck over too much. Yet if they can put 20 minutes together, they can find a way back in this.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. Handles the great feed here at neutral zone. We got a stoppage. Let's get the call.
This is when you look up at the clock and hope that they've switched to running time. This game can't end fast enough. This 1-3-1 can be really effective. They've got a really good net front player that does a lot of the dirty work for them. Retrieves the loose puck, screens the goalie. It's not a glamour spot, but it's a key one.
Grabs the puck. Reaches out and uses the stick. Great reflex on display tonight on his part. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here he is on the tip. Scores! And the power play strikes again.
James, they've been working on this in practice for the last little while. It's come through big for them tonight.
Oceanics only continue to extend the lead here in the third.
They haven't missed many chances. They've scored at will, and now we're coasting home.
And now it's grabbed by Bravo. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Takes it into the slot. Oh, puts it wide.
He's going to kick himself after that one, James. I mean, he's right in the slot and misses the net. You don't get many from this position.
Can't connect. And a great save. Under siege and finally grabs that one and covers up for a whistle. Looks like lineups are set and they're ready to get things back underway. Montreal's won the faceoff deep in their own end. Handles the pass from the right side. Can't make it work. Quick feed to Bravo. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Sends it in front. Great defensive heads-up play to pick it off. And that puck leaves the zone. We got a penalty coming up here on the play. And he puts it in. Back at center ice. They have a long way to go still here, though, Ray.
Yeah, get your scorers out there, James. Don't worry about the defensive end of the ice. You need goals.
St. Louis going to play it against the half wall. Couldn't make the connection on a play. Montreal's got the puck. Rimouski's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Oceanics in on the offensive attack now. And that's knocked away in the defensive end by Bravo. And makes the routine save. Oh, big collision there.
James, he had the homing device on there. He saw the chance and lowered the boom.
Montreal's got a hold of the puck.
This will help them get out of the zone and rest their players.
Oh, what a chance, and it goes sideways.
Every time you turn around, there's another goal. Your throat's got to be getting sore with all these goal calls. I love it. The more wild and unpredictable the game, the more fun it is for the fans to watch.
Scores his second of the game.
Now, here's a little math for you, James. One's good, two's better. He finishes off this opportunity, and now it's a great night.
Montreal's got to be thinking more and more offense here now in the third.
No reason to sit back. You're in a hole here. You need goals, and you need lots of them. Attack.
Puck grab by Bravo. The Remparts take it along the wall. Takes control of the puck. Center and feed. couldn't complete the pass. It's a contact sport, people. There's proof right there.
Didn't see that coming.
Fails to find the open man. Puck cleared from the defensive end. Moves it over to Saint-Louis. From the blue line, they take control of it. Mickey Moose has the puck, and he'll wait for the faceoff.
I think that's a pretty heady play. There's been a little bit of scramble around him, and he jumps on it. They can get reorganized.
Both teams readying here for the faceoff. Rimouski's got it in the defensive zone. Montreal's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Rimouski's looking to break out of their own end. Slides it across. David's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
Montreal's got possession here in their own end. The Remparts have it behind the net. Puck scooped up by Mario. Manages to hang on. Look at that hit. Maybe try to wear down the opponents here.
Bravo's got something bother him.
He scores!
The official has immediately waved this off, and this is important. The call on the ice is no goal.
I know they didn't like the non-goal call, but the show must go on here. Here we go with a face-off. Taken by Bravo. Sends the pass in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. And he regains control of the puck. Drills them. Montreal's gained possession along the boards. Puts the puck in play cross-corner.
Mario's really hearing it from the crowd here. They're not happy with him. He caught that injury earlier to one of the hometown players, and they're going to let him hear it.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Solid defensive work in their own end with the poke check. Rocked again!
James, down here, it's pretty easy to see that this guy is being targeted. He's got a notice here. He's been hit so many times tonight.
Jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. And he makes the save, and that had some hot sauce on that one. Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he stopped that one. Slides the puck down low. Sends the feed in front. Takes it last. Grabbed along the board by Saint-Louis. And they won't connect on that one. The final 10 seconds. Unable to reach that one. Shot. Oh, wow. What a save with the glove. And this one's in the books. First steps, first words. And in this particular case tonight, Ray, first win with his EASHL club, or at least his new one anyway.